Wapato. I usually come in from a different place. I usually park by the dog park. I knew it was somewhere around. Thank you. Yeah, I usually park right here. Their dog park. It's pretty vast. I'm surprised there aren't a bunch of people here already. So originally parked in the other spot because I didn't want to take up spaces in the dog park, you know. Of course, I'm here pretty early. It's almost 7 o'clock in the morning. Supposed to get to 88 today, so I wanted to enjoy the outdoors while I could, while we have nice sun, but it's not overbearing. I could go this way, but I want to go on the bridge. I want to go on both bridges. Pipeline bridge, they call them. Because underneath is a pipeline. And the bridge is just literally on top of the pipeline. Here comes the bridge. Just showing you how underneath it there's a big pipe. interesting seeing this at different times of the year too. The best for these bridges are a foggy day. It's awesome. And that's that path I could have used to bypass the bridge, but I didn't want to. Be weird having a house right there, wouldn't it? Hey, how's it going? Oh, thanks. Have a good day. could go up, but it's kind of needless, so I'm going this way. I don't think this leads anywhere significant, but let's look. Well, okay. I don't want to explore that. Spider webs, mosquitoes, and mud. Nope. My name is Mud. Hello. letting someone pass. They passed on the main trail. Wow, I didn't know about this. I'm gonna look. Whoops. Okay. Well, right on. Now I know why that crosswalk. Yeah. Now I know why that crosswalk is there. Fishing. Nah, I've went in there before. Hello.
Good morning.
Well, I guess that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.